the birth of the all-new Ducati Monster 797 isn't just another new motorcycle, it's the completion of a family. The 797 becomes the little sibling of the Monster family bloodline with intent of not only drawing new riders to the Monster family, but also to the Ducati brand as an affordable, entry-level bike. Powered by the same 803cc air-cooled, L-twin engine that powered the previous 796, the new Monster puts out a claimed 75 horsepower and weighs in at 425 pounds, making it about as friendly as any Ducati gets, also eliminating the need for any type of rider aids, well, besides the ABS that comes standard. Video: Ducati introduces the 2017 Monster 797. Click for video. Ducati engineers fitted the 797 with 43mm non-adjustable Kiabe front forks and a Saxx shock with preload and rebound damping adjustability to ensure a smooth ride, and while that may not sound like the most appealing package on the market, it does help achieve a lower price point. For stopping power, Ducati engineers equipped the 797 with Brembo 4.32 calipers and 320mm discs up front, and a single piston caliper that clamps onto a 245mm disc in the back. The steel trellis frame not only acts as a